on the faculty and staff, students, the professor, and also members of the board of the
one deputy superintendent of prisons from Gujarat, two assistant superintendents from Kerala, at the rank of assistant superintendents, and one...
13. 9 months basic course. Again, within 2 months, we ensured that the appointment orders are issued from the date of the selection list and also from the decision. Sometimes, it takes more than a year for the... selection to appointment in Karnataka, a lot of verifications are there, category, caste, education qualifications, police verifications and all that. We have total executive strength of 1900 in Karnataka. We added 1102 more. This year again, the recruitment process for 650 warders and 12 jailers is in process, and it was held up because of the election. Now it will resume again and again by July or August. We will be again having a batch of 650 plus. We have been able to do that because maybe that my experience as the additional DG in CID, crime, additional DG, law and order, Commissioner of Police, Bangalore City, and Head of the Anti-Corruption Bureau of Karnataka State. It helped me in getting these kind of sanctions from the government, financial, because each jail at least costs about 200 crores. So about 1,000 crore, the government spending is something remarkable, what we appreciate. Apart from that, that is on the infrastructure side. What we believe, I believe personally, that we should take up measures which are irreversible. Any improvement if we do, and it cannot be reversed, those kind of improvements are more important. From the other administration point of view, we had got series of government orders that includes 30 lakhs ex gratia for our prison staff if at all they died in the course of their duty, annual health checkup of our staff, then rewards, cash rewards on the lines of the police department. So we have followed whatever the best practices and whatever the facilities the police department has. The Karnataka Pay Commission released their report last year, and in the process we could get a lot of improvement in the service condition of the prison department officials and the staff. It is quite important for us. Apart from the welfare measures, like we have a benevolent fund which almost got it doubled by about 2 crores. So series of things are there. We have taken, that is what briefly I just wanted to mention. I'm I'm aware that you are all not able to resist the strong heat, so I don't want to prolong my talk, but I would say a few things for the new recruits and trainees that prison department is like, it's almost like police department. Police department is like elephant. So elephants, if the prison department catches hold of the elephant's tail and moves on, things become much easier. So many things we can follow and we can implement without any hitch, whether they are the cadre and recruitment rules, whether they are other recruitment methods, training facilities and other welfare measures for the staff. This is what our motto, and in the process we succeeded. Another novel idea which we borrowed from Telangana and Andhra Pradesh is Karnataka Prison Development Board, which will take care of our industry in the prisons and a lot of other things what Karnataka will be able to do following the Telangana and Andhra Pradesh models. These are all best practices, we are trying to get it, and I would stress upon the other states also to follow whenever you go there. As I mentioned, the kind of training and exposure you got here, going around the places in the country and visiting the prisons and other institutions, was quite helpful. I'm telling you that not only we were not giving the salary to the trainees who are here, but when they went for the tour there outside the state, we did give them advance, and now their salary has been credited to the account. The purpose is very simple, that they finish their training in a very smooth way. Similar thing was for the warders also. Now you will be all getting postings as soon as you land up in Karnataka, and we have already asked the director to relieve you and send you to the prison headquarters and report. One or two things I would like to mention at this point for you. You are all young, and the Karnataka officers can vouch for that during these times, without paying money, without any sifaris, without any recommendations, you got your selection done. You got recruited on merit. I was personally present in the interviews when you were all interviewed.